This is the story of a little boy named Henry. Henry had a beautiful red wagon that he loved better than any other toy in the whole wide world.
I love my wagon, my little red wagon, more than any other toy. I play all day with my little red wagon. Golly gee, I'm a lucky boy.
He loves his wagon, his little red wagon, more than any other toy. He plays all day with his little red wagon. Golly gee, he's a lucky boy.
Golly gee, he's a lucky boy.
Henry could play make-believe with his little red wagon. He'd put his panda and his real live dog Skippy and his nice toy giraffe into the wagon, and then he'd play train. Henry would be the conductor and collect the tickets from his passengers. He'd run down the street yelling,
all aboard, I'm a choo-choo train. All aboard, I'm a choo-choo train.
Whoa, 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 he's a choo-choo train.
Sometimes Henry would put on his Indian suit and his hat with the big red feathers and make believe he was a little Indian boy paddling his little red canoe. Henry had lots of fun with his little red wagon, and whenever his mother said he could, he'd put the garden hose in the wagon, put on his fireman's hat, and ring his fire bell.
I'm a fireman, I'm a fireman, you can very plainly see. If you want to help me put a fire out, hop right in and ride with me.
One day, while Henry was out playing, he decided he was hungry. So he left his red wagon out in the yard and ran into the house to get a glass of milk. And what do you think happened? It began to rain. Pitter-patter, pitter-patter. The big raindrops started to splash on the grass and all over Henry's pretty red wagon. Rain is good for grass and trees, ducks and turtles, birds and bees. But listen to me, girls and boys, rain will wash the paint off toys.
So always put your toys away on a rainy day.
When the rain had stopped, once more Henry came out to play with his red wagon.
Oh, look what happened to my wagon. The rain washed off all the red paint. Now what'll I do?
Henry was very unhappy when he saw his nice red wagon with the paint all gone, because now it wasn't pretty. He ran to find his mother.
Mommy, Mommy, look what happened to my little wagon. I left it in the rain today. Now all the paint is washed away.
Look what happened to the wagon. All the paint is washed away.
Mommy, will you paint my wagon for me, please?
His mother said she would, but she was busy feeding the kitten and forgot all about it. When Henry saw that his mother forgot to paint his wagon, he went to the kitchen to see Bessie, the nice, smiling cook.
Bessie, Bessie, look what happened to my little wagon. I left it in the rain today. Now all the paint is washed away.
Look what happened to the wagon. All the paint is washed away.
But Bessie was too busy making cookies and told him to run along and play.
Gee, nobody wants to paint my wagon for me.
Just then, Henry saw a painter painting a garage with a bright green paint. As fast as his little legs could carry him, he ran over to watch.
Hmm, that looks easy. I'll bet I could paint that wagon all by myself. Mr. Painter, will you give me some paint so I could paint my wagon?
Sure I will, son. You can have some of this green paint.
Henry sat on the ground and dipped his finger in the paint. It came out green, and when he rubbed it on the wagon, it made a pretty green stripe.
Oh, boy, what a lot of fun!
Then Henry dipped his whole hand in the bucket of green paint and rubbed it back and forth on the wagon.
This is fun, too, but still pretty slow. I guess I'll have to use both hands.
He painted the sides, the wheels, and the handle. Just as he finished, a big fly came buzzing around his head and landed on his nose. Henry brushed him off with his green hands and got the paint all over his face and hair. In fact, Henry had paint all over him.
Bessie! Bessie! Come out to see my wagon! I painted it all by myself!
The wagon looks beautiful, but what happened to you?
Bessie, Bessie, I'm a little messy. I've been painting my wagon green. I had no brush, so I used my hands. I'm the messiest mess you've ever seen.